how to fix your device ran into a problem and needs to restart. Hello guys, this is Sarah from Create Login and Delete. Let's get started. So the first thing you need to do is shut down your system 2 to 3 times. So hold down your power button, and when the logo appears, hold it down again up to 10 to 15 seconds. And then turn it on and repeat, and then you'll see this preparing automatic repair screen. So when you see this automatic repair screen, go ahead and click on Advanced Options. So you'll see this type of screen, and then click on Troubleshoot. Go ahead and click on Command Prompt, and then this screen will open up. And then go ahead and type SFC /scan now, and then click Enter. So once it's finished running, go ahead and exit this, and then click on Continue. So the next thing you can do is, when you see this screen, click on Troubleshoot, and then click on Advanced Options, and then click on Startup Settings. So you'll see this screen pop up. Go ahead and click on Restart, and then press the 4 or the F4 key, and then it'll restart your PC in safe mode. So once your PC is open, go ahead and go to Control Panel by clicking on the search bar right here, and then click on Open. Make sure that this View By is in large icons, and if it's not, you can just click on it and select large icons. And then go to Programs and Features. Make sure it says Installed On at this top right here, and if it's not, click on this arrow button. So come over to this Installed On, and then click on this arrow button. So go ahead and select a date or a date range. So choose the latest software causing issue, and then right click on it, and click on Uninstall. So the next thing you can do is come over to this side and click on View Installed Updates. Come over to this Installed On, and you can select the data range like before, and then go ahead and uninstall the latest that is causing the problem. And then you can just restart to exit safe mode. So this is how to fix your device ran into a problem and needs to restart. Thanks for watching till the end, and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.